Hello, this is Jen again, Gio's girlfriend. I plan to watch this while he plays.
What do you think of the last week's stuff with Marguerite?
Last week's stuff?
With Marguerite.
It wasn't as scary as the chainsaws.
I mean, as the Mr. Baker? I think they're called the Bakers.
The Bakers?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so too.
Baker.
Chiquita?
Chiquita's here too.
Chiquita.
What does she need?
She probably wants belly rubs.
To go in. Go outside.
Oh, you're going to sit in your office chair? Or?
I'm sitting here, right?
Yeah, you have been.
Look, you can find out to make a serum.
Strange these ingredients.
Zoe says she has a head. I must find the arm. So you see, he gives you a little.
You hope you remember how to play.
Yeah, because it's been days.
Days?
Usually you keep playing so you don't forget. That's how our time passes. Things are forgotten.
Mm.
You forget where you were, what you were doing. Were you planning on to do something? Were you saving up for something? That's a lot of times you play. It's been months since you play a game. You're like, how do I play again? You have to remember the controls.
Oh, it doesn't.
After a muscle memory has to kick in, where suddenly you're like, ha ha ha, without thinking.
Ha ha ha.
Or you're like, blah, shoot, blah.
Blah, shoot. Kill that.
Just like when I play Final Fantasy 14, each button is a different thing, and I don't know what they are until I start fighting. I'm like, oh, my hands still remember how to do the attacks.
Mm.
Yeah, that's where you don't have to think. Oh, press X to block. Press or shoot. I just ran like, ah!
Yeah.
See, that's a cockroach. Bug thing. With AC.
It looks like yours, AC.
Yeah, look at that. I'm all full of stuff, though, so I can't pick up anything. I got one heal, I got one of these, I got plus bullets, I got a lamp. Solar fuel. This is to make the bug spray. Should I make the bug spray?
The bug spray or the flame stuff? Wait, so what are the objectives again? Find the serum ingredients, find the arm in the old house, and open the old house door.
Gunpowder. And gun ammo. I don't think I need to carry that right now.
What ammo?
One first aid. I got burner fuel. This one on the end, this on the 35. I've got 5 handgun ammo, and I got 10 here. Standard ammo. These are my super bullets. I got my shotgun. Since it's the burner fuel, I make more fuel. When ignited, I'm gonna put this one away. So you see, this is the stuff that I have here in storage.
Mm-hmm.
I have some strong first aid, psycho stimulus. Remember, that's how I was able to see stuff, supplements. Except we're needing to email.
What do the supplements do again?
Vitamin C things.
No, that's the psychostimulants.
They don't do nothing.
Can't be used.
They turn into the psycho.
Oh, okay.
And have strong chemical wood here. Separating agents. I got a crank still, so remember to the crank, I'll grab it. And I got the protein. And I got the Mia tape. Charger photo. Flame rounds. So if I get a grenade launcher, magnum ammo, gunpowder, burner fuel, solid fuel to make more burner ammo. So this is where we're at.
Okay. Now where's the old house?
No, so I already went back and I picked up the things from the garden. Remember, now I got the light. Remember?
Yeah. No. Where was that again?
Yeah, let me check my map. The house had the snake key.
I don't remember. Nope.
What is that key?
Oh, the upstairs. Right?
These are all snake rooms.
Grandma's room. You haven't been up to Grandma's room.
This is all snake. This is all snake stuff that I can't open up.
Yeah.
The first floor has these rooms. These are also snake rooms. Old house. Door was locked. I went over there. And then we have basement. See, there's a snake room there in the basement.
Mm-hmm.
But nothing with the crow. And the workshop was closed from the other side. So right now, this is still locked. So right now, do you remember what I picked up? The lamp?
Yeah. So why are you heading this way, though? I don't think you can head back down there. Because how are you going to get back up?
Remember, I went through the hole and then I go back up?
Did you?
Hopefully there's nothing in front of me.
Okay.
You remember how she dug a hole? That
yeah,
hole
I remember,
she...
but I don't remember there was like a ladder or anything.
I mean, there was literally a ladder. That's how I got back
okay.
up. Okay. Now, remember?
I don't remember. Sorry. There shouldn't be anything crazy there.
Yeah, but stuff comes in and out.
I mean, all you have left is who? The Mia and...
No, because monsters can come in and out of locations.
Really?
Oh.
I mean, you have Grandma. Yeah, I remember here, and you need to... You still need to find the arm.
No, that's not it. I found the light to equalize the thing.
What was that?
Who's playing the piano?
I don't know. You already read that.
Block, block, aim, shoot, yeah, block, block. Well, you were confident there was no one here, but clearly...
Well, sorry, I thought there wouldn't be. Because I was like, okay, you got rid of the two big bad guys.
Why is there a shadow there?
Those are the babies hanging.
Then why is that moving?
I don't know. Because it's just moving. They're all kind of moving. This seems a lot lighter, I mean darker though, than I remember.
You see how this casts a light?
Yeah.
Without it?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, here we go. What is that? It's a gator.
It's a child's playroom. What if there's little ghost monster babies?
Ghost monster babies?
See my light starting to go out?
Turn around.
What if there's a face there?
Oh, not yet. Is it windows?
Remember something was playing the piano?
Yeah, but there's no piano there.
No, but there's someone around here.
Not so far, it's not behind you or...
Uh-huh. You were saying? What happened?
Someone threw a ball.
I told you if there's someone here, why do you think someone's playing the piano?
They're just messing with you. There's some child. The swamp tombs with alligators. There's lots of dinosaurs.
What if one of these things suddenly gets up and tries to attack you?
Really?
What? Evelyn.
Evelyn? Oh, that's nice. That's... Nothing's creepy about that, huh?
You want to take a picture of this and put it on Facebook without any context? Just post it and say...
My help. Family?
Just say help. And just post it. Here, take a picture of that.
No.
Why?
You take a picture of it.
I'll take a picture and I'll send it to you.
Fine.
So you can post it on your Facebook and say... help, and then you can see what people say. Facebook and say, help me. What the fuck? Did you hear the door?
Yeah, I
heard. Be ready.
Hi.
Did you post it?
No, because I haven't gotten it yet.
Alright, well. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look, shoes.
Whose shoes, though?
They're all the same shoes. That's kind of weird, don't you think?
What size are they?
They all look like your shoes, Gio.
They're baby shoes.
Those aren't baby shoes.
Look at the size of those shoes.
Those look like...
Those are tiny.
Fine, they're kid shoes.
Oh, jeez, look who's standing there.
Where? I don't see anything. You're in the kids' room. There's something in there.
Oh, geez.
Something's gonna jump out at us.
Drawings?
All the dead babies. What does that say? Oh. I guess it's just X to close it. Oh, that thing's rocking.
Should it be rocking?
I don't know. What's that?
I mean, what would you do if we had this at the house?
What?
And it was rocking.
Well, I'd say there's wind or something. What's that? It looks like a ship.
And all the people are drowning.
Yeah. That's weird. I wonder if that has significance. Okay. I say go through the door.
Should I burn it with fire?
No, don't waste it. Oh, can you get close to it? Or it's just a bear.
Is it? Do you hear that? Oh.
Oh, what's going on with the bear? Put the bear down. It's
bear, don't do that.
Bear's oozing stuff. What are you doing?
Post it. You get the image.
Hold on.
What the hell is that?
I say just go through. I didn't post it because I've deleted Facebook.
You did.
Yeah. I needed more room on my phone. You've come out the other way.
Look at that.
Those are the moths, Gio.
Cover thrill, living well.
That's a random weird.
Right, put the phone down because it's not in focus.
No. That looks all black and gross in there. Be careful. Watch out, crazy baby dolls. It's a note. Something's wrong with her. Yep. There's a door through there. Not that door. I don't think you can step through there. Yeah, you can't. What? Turn around, Gio.
No, it was in front of us.
I don't think so, but whatever.
Okay, I'm gonna run.
Go forward. Go forward.
The door closed.
I know, probably because they don't want you in there. Oh, I hate it when you do that.
I thought there was something behind me.
I think there's something in front of you. Well, this is weird. You're on the other side of that room.
Uh-oh.
Oh, god damn it.
Stay away.
Well, you heard the girl.
You know that's a little girl, right?
Yeah.
She was directly to my left. Did you hear her over there?
Up there? In the front?
No, you could hear her to the left.
Your left or my left?
We're the same or left. You know, since I have surround sound, I could tell where sounds are coming from. How do you know I was able to track Marguerite whenever she would move somewhere else in the house?
I don't know.
Because I could hear it.
Well, you're supposed to stay away.
Well, what if I have this on?
Well, I mean, I guess you could. That's kind of weird, but okay.
She can't put out the lights if I got my fire on, right?
I guess so. Look, there's the ball. And there's some door.
Take the ball with me.
Is the ball getting in your way or something?
It's coming with me.
Okay. You're in the detention room? Really?
There's someone lying there.
No.
Why do you think the bed's depressed?
There's someone had been lying there.
It looks like there's someone there right now.
It's not someone there right now. When you lie in a bed tons of times, it becomes depressed.
Oh. Well?
Well? Open the house.
It's directly behind the bed.
Whatever that is. So something's on that wall. Right there, that line. A look-see?
Yeah, I think there's someone right there.
There's no one there.
You've been saying there's no one there anywhere until there was.
There you go. Well, now you're going into a room.
Wait.
What is that? There's your hand.
Yeah, it's contaminated. That's definitely a person.
Is that Evelyn? That's some dead body. There's your D-series arm.
You know this was a real person, right?
Yeah, that was a real person.
Attached this arm to it.
This probably was Evelyn. Right?
I guess this is it.
Ew, still gooey.
is alive. It's definitely alive. I got the fire ready.
I think you're being overly paranoid.
Still good, it's still alive. Alright. Well?
Well, she's not moving, so I guess you're okay.
Until I turn around.
Well, I mean, you're gonna have to turn around, right?
False insecurity, she's still there. She's playing a trick on you. Oh, that's fine.
Was that there?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, fuck. The music. Why the music? Why are you going slow? Ha! That scared me. Maybe you need more than just that. Get your shotgun out. Never mind, sorry. That's okay. You got some. Get the shotgun out.
It has two bullets.
Then
get. I can't make it last against anything else.
Get the other thing out then, your flamethrower. The door closes in. You need to move forward.
I will not. What's it say? Daddy happy?
I don't know, Gio. Move forward. Get ready. Fuck this music. You already picked that up. Watch out! Get the head. Get the head.
I know, I'm still not loaded. It takes a lot of load. Holy shit, that's a lot of bullets. Just for one. And my flamethrower didn't do shit to it last time.
Well, then I guess they're getting harder to kill.
I took some hits.
So you have no more health? I think you gotta get out of that room. Go right.
I could just run through it.
I said go right. Go through that door.
This door right here.
Yeah. You're being slow.
Go.
Keep stuff going.
Jump through the window.
Really?
I don't know how this game is. Yes, they can come through everywhere.
Okay then.
That's why I'm checking every. Like
behind
there.
You? Oh, you're right. Oh, that's the. Get the shotgun. That has the. That's the one with the thing. Can't come after you now, can it?
It's possible. See, that wasn't there before.
Yeah.
This is why.
Okay.
I gotta keep checking stuff. I would have just wasted ammo on him because it would have taken time to kill him.
So now what do you do with the arm?
I got the serum, create the serum. I just have to get out of here. Cranial near peripheral nerve. Yep, I went through everything. I just need to get out of here now. Or that.
You answered the phone.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we meet it, we can get out of here. Together, I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
She's gonna betray me, right?
I don't know.
Heard what she said, so we can make it out here together. See, because she had to think about it. She's trying to.
Why?
Through there, right?
Yeah, through there.
There's gonna be something in here. I may have to use one of these shots.
Are there not good endings at these games?
Depends.
Hmm? Depends?
Yep.
Oh. It's like they have you go through all this work and then the person dies anyway.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully there's another beam up here when I get up. So you need to kick me back down.
Well, I mean, the sun's there around, probably. Fuck to what?
I thought I heard a sauce.
Oh. No, I think that's supposed to be the weather. Why are you going up there, though?
I just want to check something. Is anyone populated, this thing with some items? Or anything useful? Probably not. You saw how there is more ammo in the thing.
Mm.
Look at my hand. I'm all messed up.
Yeah, I know.
She's in here.
Yeah.
That grave wasn't there before.
What grave? It's your safe spot, and the phone's ringing.
Now, where the hell are you?
Never mind.
We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me out, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a time out. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, evening, and not your concern, understand? kind of little activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Come on, man. Don't be like that.
Something bad's gonna be in there.
Now, look in the fridge.
I suggest you save before you do that. Really?
This calls me down.
Your mom's called you. Why don't you find out what she wants?
Here, hold it. That saves. Sandwich in the fridge, right? Do you leave me a sandwich in the fridge?
Maybe. Do you have any more health? Chiquita's snoring.
Yeah, alright. So what do you think's in the fridge?
A head.
Or groceries? Wait, was that there before?
Yeah, it was.
That?
Yes.
Alright.
I don't think those letters were on there before, but whatever.
Team sandwich.
Your team sandwich? Okay. Booyah! I was right at the head.
Yeah, but it's not one of their heads.
What does this say? I can't read it. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch.
Look at their... See, that's a monster?
Yeah, coming out of someone's head.
That monster has been people this entire time.
Yeah.
Because you see? It's actually a person, but we never get to see that part. We just see that biting part.
Yeah. Ooh, there you go. I won.
You heard what she's saying, right? What are you saying? Waiting in what room?
The dissection room.
You remember where the dissection room was, right?
Yeah, all the way back up there.
Has to go back into the house.
Into the basement.
Down into the basement. No, that's the incinerator room.
But that's in the basement. That's where the dissection room is. See, right there.
Find the deputy's body in the dissection room.
Oh, was that the deputy's head?
I guess so. I guess he turned into a thing. Yeah, because that thing is growing out of the top of his head that was sliced off.
Yeah. Look. Yeah.
Well, I guess I gotta go back into the house.
Do you have any health?
I got a little bit of health, but I'm saving it.
Okay.
If I could find the other health, that would be better.
Don't you? You enter that way.
How's that?
What? That wasn't lighting up, was it?
No, look.
No, the light.
I know.
Oh, it's like a strobe light. I don't remember how to get to the dissection room. I think it's through that scorpion door.
Oh, I'm just gonna check here.
Oh, no.
I go upstairs.
You go upstairs?
I feel like there's something upstairs where the safe point was across from Grandma.
Yeah, but Grandma's not here. We never went into the master bedroom.
Yeah, it's locked by the snake.
Oh, because we don't have a snake key. Oh.
See? Things have changed, right?
Yeah. You probably have more of those black things then, right?
Dad's dead. He can't be chasing me around here.
No, it's not the dad. It's those other creatures.
No, this
creatures.
Is chasing me here before.
Yeah,
dad.
But there's that girl.
Look, there's a locked room, the laundry room.
I guess you can recheck that room, right? What's wrong?
I thought there was going to be something in there for me to take.
No.
Damn it.
That's the way out. You don't think that's the way to go?
No, I know how to go back to the other room. We had to go through the crow key. And from the crow key, we went.
Oh, then why did you go up all of a sudden? Oh, it was through there. Wasn't it?
This is the door. Wait, what key is that?
That's the crow key.
Is that the crow key?
It looks like a crow.
I guess we'll find out.
No, that's a crow.
There's all kinds of supplies in there. Hey, look at that.
It's like a two-headed. You don't have the crow key with you.
But I do have the crow. So I'll come back here. Oh, there's also a door here.
Don't get too far because you need to get the crow key. The crow key. Nope, wrong way. You're going the wrong way.
So I went through here.
Are you gonna get the crow key?
No, I need to get the grandma. Remember the save where I'll keep saving to go downstairs? It wasn't through here, right?
No, it wasn't through there.
It's there, main house, first floor. It is through here, to the left.
Oh, it's right there then. But are you gonna get the crow key?
Yeah.
Oh, I see why you wanted to find that. Sorry. I thought you were had to head all the way back outside. Do you have a lockpick?
No. I hit save here.
Where's my pineapple?
There's no pineapple.
Why didn't you say something? I've been hungry.
When I came in.
No, you didn't. I gotta stand up. I've been sitting too long. You're at it. Oh, okay. I guess, yeah, through there.
And then I go left, straight.
Yep. Nope, you got turn around. Right there.
This is probably full of supplies. So I wasn't able to get it last time.
Look, there's one of those bobbleheads. Rocket launcher.
Well, good thing I cleared up space. Look.
Yeah. Jesus, what are you gonna have to fight that needs a grenade launcher? You gotta get rid of that key. Put the grenade launcher there. Okay.
I don't have space for it. Cause look, I got these are the weapons I have. So I put that there. Put the crow key back. I can put the D series arm because I don't think I can do anything with it now until I find a head. Now go back. Oh god. Watching. How else am I gonna be directed here? Where am I going? Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. Flame rounds.
Did you get the gunpowder?
Gunpowder.
Okay.
This way?
Yeah. Okay.
Here. Wait, it's a lot darker than it was before.
That's because it is fucking dark. Ah, fuck. Let's see if that's open.
This has always been locked.
No. There you go. Turn that way, yeah.
I'm gonna have to burn him and just start shooting him.
Turn right.
Into this room again.
Keep going.
There's something in here. I hear it and I feel it.
Fucking grandma.
Again, I can't aim at her, so she should be fine until she grabs me.
She just looks really creepy right there. Okay. Gotta go through. That's just steam and smoke. Okay, go through there. Keep going. Yeah, I guess you go down there. Because remember, that's the dissection room, and then you have to go through. Ooh.
Oh! Oh, what the
fuck? Ooh! What? It's like on all fours.
Type of enemy called a licker. It's claws. They look like that.
It's called a liquor.
Here. Google Resident Evil liquor. Here. You'll see what it was acting like a liquor. Resident Evil liquor.
I thought, I don't know why, but for some reason I thought you meant liquor as in booze.
Nope. What do you think of that?
Do you see it?
I'm looking it up.
Go to images.
Oh, I see what you mean.
You see how it crawls?
Yeah.
And look at its face.
It's like a brain.
Zoom in on it?
Yeah.
They're blind, but they're super vicious. Their tails...
Their tails or their tongues?
Their tongues are razor sharp and they could decapitate you. And the claws are also sharp, so...
Oh, I see.
It's not a... This isn't a playing around time.
Well, I'm glad none of those jumped in at you at the... on the other places.
Let's burn it and shoot it.
The stairs.
I'm locked in.
I don't think you're locked in. I think the door just closed. That's
just
all.
Just randomly closed.
Like the they've been doing.
Yeah, the people. Oh.
There's the body. Rigor mortis has set in. His joints are all stiff. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down.
Oh, no.
This pig's throat. There's a sickening sweet stench. Why do you have to stick it down his throat?
See, I'm being locked in. They don't close them.
Sorry.
Oh, there's the snake key. Well, I guess now you can go in all the snake rooms, right?
Yep.
Oh, look out! Two of them! Oh, that's not good. Get something bigger. You're on the outside. I don't think they're gonna...
I can potentially outrun them. The way out is straight and then down to the left, right?
Yes. I thought you were going through the doors.
The wrong way. Yeah, but where was the door?
You ran past it.
I did?
Yeah.
So the door is directly in front of me?
Yeah. Right there.
See? And now from here? Could you guide me all the way back?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, here we go.
Left, up the stairs. Through there. Go through there. Turn left. You almost turn right. Left. Left. right? What was that? Go through, left. Yeah, go through there. Left. No, not there. Go left. There you go. Right. Or left, sorry. Right. That's
oh,
what?
No. Yeah. What the hell? God damn, where did the door go?
He was blocking the door, Gio. The door was right in front of you, and he blocked it. Now you've trapped yourself.
I want to trap myself. Save yourself.
Sure.
There, now he left. So I need to go straight, and you go left, left, and then straight ahead.
Yeah, but he's out there. You see? He's getting angry.
So once I go out, I need to move left, right?
Yes, once you get out, you need to move left.
Trying to get him into an open area so I can go around them. Wait, four leg molded. Alright.
It's. Try again, I guess.
Oh,
go, go, go. Get that door.
I see it. Now where?
Go left. Left. Up the stairs. Right. Go left.
So I'm definitely going to have to fight him. Alright. So
through there. Left. Where's your gun? Do you have a gun? Go left. Go left. Go up the stairs. Turn right. Right. Left. Go through here. Go right.
Okay, so that's why when you say go through here.
So
you say
go right.
And now?
Go left. You
now
can.
Where does he appear? Does he appear there?
Yeah, probably. You're going too slow.
No, because I have to keep my gun.
Okay, then turn left.
I need to get him as soon as he rounds that corner.
Shouldn't you move it up a bit?
No, because he's going to be right in front of my face. Nobody's crawling.
Okay, well, turn slight. He's come. There he is. There you go, you got him. Okay, go. Go. That door right there. Go, go. Okay, good. You got it.
You did it, right?
Yeah, maybe we should save for now. And go to Neo Casa.
Yeah, because now it's a whole new game with the snake keys, right?
Yeah.
I made it without getting hit, right? Alright. It's a good stopping point. Alrighty then.
Okay.
Well, now it's brother time, and you saw the little sister running around, right? You see she looks human though?
Yes.
You saw her legs. Alright, so now sign off.
Sign off time.
Thank you.